Hi, Lance Pitlick from Sniper's Edge Hockey. Here's a multitasking drill where you'll be moving backwards, making a couple of passes to the pass master, ending with a forehand shot. Not to neglect the backhand, position the pass master on the other side of the room, do the same thing, but now end with a backhand shot. You can increase the shooting difficulty by moving further away from the tarp. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.